just got up and getting a few blue nose. Blue nose and hard a bit. We don't get bloody paid anything for it. So, for the Australians, that's your blue-eyed traveller. Call it blue nose over here. So we shot a seamount last night. Probably 300 metres, 350 metres deep. And just see a float coming up, so we have a weight. We have every 50 hooks after that, we have a float, so we have a weight, then two floats, and then another weight. So it lifts the gear up off the bottom, gets it up in midwater, and you'll get your blue nose just off the bottom of the seamount, so in midwater. So, yeah, it's looking good. Bad day today. It's supposed to be southwest, southerly, 25 knots this morning, which is Monday morning, and then it's going to ease again, and then Thursday we've got 35 knots. So you can just see the skipper steaming forward on the line. That just gives us a bit of slack, takes a bit of a load off the line. So you can imagine, we basically create a big curve in the line by steaming forward on it. So it's hooked up on the bottom, we steam forward on it, create a bit of curve on it, and just takes a bit of pressure off the line. A few snot eels, so you can see we've come into contact with the bottom. The old snot eels are hard down. And that's a smooth skate coming up. Sea perch and spiny dogs, so yeah, definitely on the bottom there. So it's probably a weight coming up in the next 30 or 40 hooks. That's good, we get some fish anyway, so. A little bit foggy and it's been sort of foggy all trip, which is not too bad. But yeah, not a bad trip. Rightio, coffee time.